My name is Robin Schumacher, and I would like to introduce the practice guide, Assisting Students Struggling with Mathematics, Intervention in the Elementary Grades. Although this guide is an update of the 2009 guide titled, Assisting Students Struggling with Mathematics, Response to Intervention for Elementary and Middle School, it is narrower in scope, focusing only on practices and principles underlying effective small group interventions in grades K through 6. These guides were developed by the Institute of Education Sciences as part of the What Works Clearinghouse program. As a lead writer, I worked with the evidence review team, the expert panel, and the other writers to distill practical recommendations for teachers to use when teaching mathematics to elementary school students in intervention settings. The expert panel was comprised of researchers and practitioners with expertise in special education or mathematics education. The panel provided ongoing advice to the writing team on the key content that should be part of each recommendation. This collaborative work resulted in 6 recommendations: systematic instruction, mathematical language, representations, number line, word problems, and timed activities. Each recommendation has a strong level of evidence based on the number of rigorous, high-quality studies that contributed to a broad base of evidence. Multiple relevant studies demonstrated that the practices in these recommendations improve student outcomes for a diverse population of students. The resources accompanying this practice guide include a video for each recommendation. In each video, a panel member presents an overview of the action steps for each recommendation. Lynn Fuchs talks about systematic instruction and word problems. Karen Karp talks about mathematical language. Barbara Dougherty about representations. Nancy Jordan about number line. And Nicole Bucca about timed activities.